you're gonna have sweet dreams tonight. I can promise you that. Sweet, sweet, good and restful sleep. Sleep, 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 sleep. Because you will be on my lap. You're on my lap. Let me place you correctly. You will be on my lap today. I'm gonna do some ASMR on my lap. So shh, be quiet, because I'm gonna treat you like my baby. You will be my baby for today because you are on my lap. So now I want you to just relax and let me comb your hair, just like so. Okay, you've got really, really lovely, lovely, lovely hair. I'm gonna make you fall asleep into mommy's lap. Get another comb. Your hair's just so, so, so lovely. Just want to play with it. Okay. Let's go ahead and stipple, stipple. Stipple, stipple, stipple. Are you hungry? Are you hungry? Special milk just for you. It's thirsty, are you? You've got some wrinkles there. You've got some wrinkles over there. It's quite obvious, so I'm just going to roll that out. Just gonna roll that out. Excuse me. feeling much better. Good. So now I'm gonna feed you. I'm gonna feed you with some baby food. Using this special special syringe just for you. The baby food. Because you're the baby. Who's the baby? Let me bring you something that will satisfy you. You all talk about mic pumping, but have you seen camera pumping? I'm just using this mic foam cover, by the way. My baby, let's put you on my lap again. Sorry about that. So instead of sending LOL, you send LLL. That's it for today. Thank you very much. I love you so much, my baby. You have been the greatest baby of all time. Thank you for sitting on my lap or just laying here, just chilling. But thank you for tolerating me. Creating this space around us. It's just around us. And the safe space is only you. You, my beautiful angel, and me. So it's just us two. You don't have to worry about anything outside of this safe space, this safe circle, or this space that is around us. Okay. And don't worry, I will be here with you throughout. Two different kinds of spray, and those sprays create different spraying sounds, which is very, very cool and relaxing at the same time. And it's okay to just let go and relax. Okay. You're safe here with me. Let your mind drift away. Mm-hmm. this is a calming spray. A calming, calming, calming spray. So when I spray this, it really calms you down. Also focus on your breathing. Just breathe in slowly, slowly, and steadily. Slow inhale. This bottle though, because it creates like a really really nice spraying sound rather than the traditional sprayer, if that makes any sense. Well, you can see it, you can hear for it yourself. Going to cover it, just wrap it around your face, just like that, exactly. Yes, yes, you're gonna feel those comfy and cozy texture of this towel. This towel is absolutely magic, and it could literally drift you off in a second. Nothing's gonna hurt you, baby. Nothing's gonna take you from the side. So cozy in it. at your body and soul and your mind unwind. It's fuzzy, 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 fuzzy. Cozy towel. Like there's oceans between me and you. Let our emotions on the surface try to pretend. And it feels like there's oceans between me and you. Literally sleep on this towel because it is so, so nice, so soft, and it just feels so right. We are just going to let the towel. Hug you, just a hug, giving you a nice hug, a hug around the back and a push around, hug around, just a hug, I'm going to hug your face. I can hug your face. And here, a nice and gentle da dee da dee da dee da dee da hug. A hug. Just gonna allow your eyelids to get really, really heavy, and you can close them gently if you wish. It's okay, my dear. You deserve this time to relax and recharge yourself. The kalimba. This is what you call a kalimba. It is a musical instrument with many bars, metal bars, and they produce this really dreamy sound. And this frame right here is made out of wood. see a little carvings. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete. I don't know the rest. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 17. The kalimba. I'm just playing random keys, and yeah, I really hope that it is very, very, very dreamy. And just let the gentle dreamy sounds just cradle you. Thank you. love you so much. I love you so much. So much. So much. So much. Sweet dreams. I hope you really have a wonderful, 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 restful night's sleep. And sweet dreams. And I hope you feel rejuvenated and refreshed when you wake up the next morning. I love you so much. Would you like to have a sip? Welcome, welcome. Welcome, my darling. My precious, precious. Stars. How are you doing?
That wasn't like, I wasn't expecting that, but masyadong magaling magsalita ng Filipino. Pero, I will try my best. I'm so sorry kung masama ang pronunciation. It means that I am not very good at speaking Filipino. But I will try my best. I'm so sorry if my pronunciation is bad or wrong. I really do apologize in advance. I didn't mean to. So, in Filipino, there are three types of magandang. Magandang, magandang, which is days. Magandang, umaga. Magandang, umaga. Good morning. Magandang, gabi. Magandang, gabi. Good afternoon. Good afternoon. Good afternoon. Magandang, magandang, gabi. Gabi is also good night. Good night. So evening and night is the same. And you have magandang araw, which is good day. Good day. Good day. Magandang araw. We're going to count in Filipino. Filipino. 1 until 10. Number 1. Isa. Isa. Dalawa. Dalawa. Tatlo. Tatlo. Apat. 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 Lima. Lima. Anim. Anim. Pito. Pito. Walo. Walo. Siyam. Siyam. Sampu. 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 Now I'm going to say some beautiful, beautiful, beautiful Filipino words that will hopefully tickle, 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 tingle your mind to it. Magsasabi ako ng magandang salitang Filipino. To say some beautiful Filipino words. Now the first word is maniwala. 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 Maniwala ka man o hindi. Whether you believe it or not. Maniwala means that you have a belief in something. So, maniwala ka man o hindi, whether you believe it or not. Next word is kinaya. 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 It is a noun that describes your inner character. So it describes all of your characteristics that makes you who you are. Matulog. Matulog. Matulog stands for sleep. 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 Matulog. Relax, 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 relax. Is relax, 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 relax. Magpahinga, magpahinga. Kumalmaka, 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 kumalmaka. Calm down. I think it's a song by a Filipino artist. It's quite popular on TikTok. It's quite popular on TikTok though. You might have heard about it before. Okay, I'll sing the Tagalog part. Nganula yo kaika, wala tayo bahat kung diri ka sa kung tupad. Taksin na uman mangonta kau misak asa ikay pili ako'y paye ako ray bahala ako ray bahala. Why do you live so far? Sayang kung yung di ah, cause I know what happened to them. They always fall apart. You're always on my mind, and that's how much I care. I can't think of a night that you weren't there. It's called LDR. LDR by Shoti, 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 Shoti. I love that song. I love that song. I used to listen to it. Yeah, and it was on TikTok. I didn't know it was a Filipino song until I heard the lyrics that it was in English. So yeah, that is very interesting. Interesting to know. To know. To know. To know. I feel like that. Nagutom ako. It's a really nice phrase. I'm hungry. Give me food. Sana, sana talaga mag-enjoy kayo. Mahal ko kayo, guys. Shout out sa mga Pinoy na nanon na nanon nude. Nanunud, sorry, video na ito. I'm so sorry about the pronunciation. And it translates to, I really hope you guys enjoyed that, this little video that I made for you. I love you. I love you. guys. Shout out to all the Filipinos who are watching this video. Thank you so much. Salamat. Thank you. Take care. Ingat. Mahal kita. I love you, and I will see you. Sorry if you can hear me a little bit sniffling. I'm a bit sick. Okay, that does not stop me from giving you all the tingles, all the tingles that you need. Switch to the rear. Let's put out the bad energy, shall we? Let's bring you a little bit yourself your energy. Shall we cleanse your energy? Let's cleanse your energy. Okay, alright. Your vibrations are getting very strong. I'm going to
do a little bit of
camera, lens, and mirror.
Extra pillow to make yourself feel more comfortable. Yeah, I've got one right here. It's so soft and it's very, very nice to lay on. Here for your sweetheart. I've heard that you having a bit of backaches recently. Is that correct? I'm so, so sorry to hear that, sweetheart. Yeah, I understand how it feels. It's not very good, isn't it? Yeah, it's gonna put a lot of stress on you. I don't want you to feel stress at all. So why not I just loosen those back muscles for you? How does that sound like? Alright. I'm going to lay down here. Just make sure that everything fits you and your legs. You can just tell me where specifically that hurts the most. Around this area, shoulder blades, and what about the lower back? Still hurts as well. Okay, don't worry, sweetheart. I will take good care of you, and all the pain, all the stress will go away in no time. I can promise you that. So, shall we start? Okay. So we are going to divide your body into three parts. The upper back, the middle, and the lower back. Okay, now I'm just going to just press on the upper back area. I will be identifying where the points are, and I will try to knead them a bit, kneading them just like that. Can you tell me if the pressure is okay with you? Okay? How is the pressure like? Okay, good. I will continue with that. Now you can relax, my darling, and let me deal with your muscle and untie those really, really tight knots over there. Moving on to this side. Left side is very, very tight. Gently, gently untying those tight knots, just like that. Using the fingers are okay. You don't need any other extra tools for this. Giving some healing energy on your upper back. Just gonna tap. Now let's move on to the middle part, which is just right here. Middle part is mostly where your ribs are located, so it's a bit bony here. We are just going to press in between the bones and release. Just press and release. Press, release. And press, release. That will provide a huge relief of tension in between the ribs and the muscles. Surprised that you're not ticklish at this area here. Usually I am. And this part is mostly where a lot of masseuses overlook. Provide huge, huge, huge amounts of relief other than the upper and the lower back. Thank you.
to the other side. Just press and release, press and release, and we're just going to go slightly deeper. Usually it's around the hips area where there's a lot of stress going on here, especially the muscles around your hips, connecting to your legs. And usually when it's bent, or when you're in a squatting position, it can give quite a good amount of strain on the hips. Or even when you're going up the stairs, if you're not careful, it can strain your hips too. But it's okay. I'm here to provide extra relief on your lower back, and hoping to make it even more better for you. Just gonna go with the downward motion, allowing the blood flow nicely to and we're just going to start kneading. And the other side.
forearm touches the back, and it goes in a motion like this. It's one of my favorite techniques to use. I'm so happy that you came to me to provide some relief on your back, because I know I'm always the best at massages. I know, just kidding, but I'm always here to help you, and I love giving you some good treatment to provide lots of relief for your back, because I want you to be super super duper happy and to have a really really nice and relaxing time. I could see that you are about to fall asleep. Even during the massage, was it too relaxing? So glad I'm making you that way. It's okay, we can continue your sleep. I'll be with you in a sec, but I will leave you for you to fall asleep in peace, okay? I don't want to disturb you so much, but I'm really glad that you enjoyed the massage. Sweet dreams. I love you, sweetheart.